Yo, what's up? It's your boy Pac Jr. And what I got for you guys today is basically, as you know, 146 is the best defense in the game, and it really became the best defense because once everyone found out that you can send the corner, man up one of the linebackers to the running back, it became the best because now you, especially for like bunch, mesh post is kind of locked up. You can't put your running back on a route. The worst part about it is when you block your running back, the linebacker turns into a spy. So now it's even worse because now, you know, they essentially got a spy on the field. So if you're using Michael Lamar, you got to stand in the pocket and pretty much dot your opponent up, right? So we found a way to be able to basically mess with the running back being manned up. We're gonna be able to take that linebacker and he's never gonna be in a spy anymore, meaning you'll be able to roll out every single time, and I'll show you how it's gonna look like. So it's kind of like glitching out the running back and it's glitching out the linebacker that is manned up to the running back. So let me go ahead and talk to you what it is. Before we begin, I want to give a shout out to Stephen J. Barner because he was actually the one that gave me the inspiration for this. He sent me a scheme that involves this particular route, and that's the route that it affects zones. You may not know this, but it actually affects zones. So let me go ahead and actually show you what this special route is. So cover two sync. All right, y'all. So I got Luke Kuechly to the side. This is a popular blitz, man him up. It's going to look something like this. The reason why I'm putting Luke Kuechly over on this side is because the higher the awareness is, the better that you're gonna be able to glitch them out. Okay, so this is what we're going to do. You're gonna hit Y, A, and you're basically gonna put them on a block and release flat route, like this. There it is, check it out, okay? Now you're gonna double team this guy like normal. You're gonna ID this guy right here, and watch what's gonna happen to Luke Kuechly with this delayed fade route on the field, okay? Not fade route, but flat route. Check this out, boom. And now we can roll out, and we can basically roll out with Lamar Jackson, Kyle Murray, whoever your quarterback is. So let me go ahead and show you the replay. Again, if you go into practice mode and give this a try, make sure to put a high awareness player. I don't know what the threshold is, but look at what's gonna happen to the middle linebacker right there when you go to do this. Check this out right here, look at this. The delay fade is gonna help block, but for whatever the reason, the linebacker registers that he has to go over to that side. Basically, he's gonna basically man up to the tight end for whatever the reason. And it only seems to work with the best one is a delayed flat route. And then now he is no longer a spy. So at least, yes, this blitz will still come in and you gotta be able to block it, but at least they lose the spy on the field, right? They don't get the benefits of having the best blitz in the game. And then if you do know how to block it, you get a spy in the game. So what this is going to do is it allows you to pretty much roll out and do all these kind of different plays that you normally would have never been able to do. Let's go ahead and do it again. And I'm gonna make a quick comment and tell you that this works best when the bunch is to the left side of the field. When it's to the right side of the field, I found to have some irregularities. So anyways, here it is. All right, let's put them on a, you know, something like this real quick. Here we go. We're gonna put him on a block and release flat like this. Just like I told you a moment ago, you're gonna double team this guy. You're gonna ID this guy right here, right? That's just so that you pick this blitz up and watch how this is gonna look like. Boom, again, you're gonna be able to come out and then run with Lamar Jackson almost every single time. So you see, basically that middle linebacker goes and mans up to that delayed fade route. Now that delayed fade route and these delayed routes actually affect zones in a really unique way, which we'll get to in a different video. Now I'm gonna go ahead and flip the bunch just to show you how it looks like when we flip the bunch and it's on this side of the field. All right, here it is. We're gonna put him on a slant route. Notice how it's not Luke Kuechly anymore. Let's go ahead, put him on a block and release flat. Now you're gonna see that he doesn't man up to him like you would expect. So check this out, boom, right? In that case, you can see that he didn't, but he does come down and blitz, right? That's kind of the good thing about players with really poor awareness is they just come down and blitz and then you can roll out if you got time, right? But that's not ideal. You wanna kind of oh my God, let me call a timeout. You wanna glitch him out, right? So if their awareness is low, pretty much they'll come down and blitz, it seems like, every time, as you saw there. Let me flip it so that Luke Kuechly's over to this side now. Let's man him up like this, like we talked about prior. All right, there it is. Now that it's Luke Kuechly, everything should be good to go. We're gonna put him on a block and release flat, like I showed you. Let's double team this guy. Boom, there it is. And now you're gonna see Luke Kuechly will get glitched out here. Okay, check this out. Bam, there it is. Now notice how Luke Kuechly got glitched out. And again, we can roll out. You got the slant. You got this route here. And then, bazam, you are in business. So, what is the kind of the cliff notes here that I want you to see is in Mutt and salary cap, these players are high awareness. The more awareness they have, the more likely they will get glitched out because now they're going to go and cover this delayed fade. Obviously, because of that, it kind of in a weird way looks like a three rec momentarily. So this slant doesn't really get open, right? Which is kind of annoying. But then you got yourself basically an opportunity for you to roll out right here. Boom. And then now you can do so many different things, right? You can put 83 on a post and the other guy on a drag. You can put him on a hitch and use deep attack. So there's a lot that you can do here. But essentially, you are preventing him from becoming into a spy. And it allows you to roll out so much more efficiently. I hope you guys enjoyed, man. This was a short tip, but very, very effective. I'm obviously not in practice mode. I am in a game right here just between myself, so you can see that it works. And it's going to work in Mutt salary cap because those guys will have high awareness. So with that being said, y'all, I'm out. Take care. Capisce?